It's the reason I feel the need to check on him every 5 seconds. Did he escape the swaddle? Is there fabric around the face? That's exactly why I invented this. It naturally moves away from the face. It's escape-proof, even though he can move around. So he sleeps easy, and I sleep easy too.